Hello everyone, today we are reacting to The Perfect Duelist 4 by Devil Artemis. I got nothing left to say right now, so let's dive right into it.
Prepare to duel, Cell Boy, for I, Kermit the Frog, have dragged you into the Shadow Realm.
Why does he have a golden eye?
I'm not dueling you. Do you not see the eye? You have no choice but to duel me. You look stupid with that. What is that? Behold, Cell, the Millennium Eye. An ancient Egyptian artifact that grants bullshit powers, like reading your mind. So what you're saying is, you cheating. Is it cheating if it's part of my abilities, Self? You know what? Fine. I draw. What? You can't draw on the first turn. I play Obelisk the Tormentor. Hey, you can't do that. You need 3 tributes. Behold! The creature with the most furious dripping dual monsters!
Yeah, I never really watched Yu-Gi-Oh. I never played Yu-Gi-Oh either. Alrighty then. Alright, that'll do it for this reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And, later.